Okay, we are buffering right now. The internet is acting up on us again. If we lose the stream, we will reset it and get right back on. As you come back on. Hey Chris, welcome back. Sorry, we lost the internet router again. He's just gonna be one of them nights. Yeah, Chris, it just gets frustrating after a while, but it's modern technology. Hey, Dennis, welcome back. Everything done slowly. Yes, we are getting shirts made. We should get them in next week. Okay.
restaurant.
What restaurant is it?
Ginza?
Never heard of it, but okay.
I don't know. It looks really cool.
Yeah, we have masks with our logo on it. We're getting shirts made with our logo. We're hoping after the first of the year, things will start, we'll stay strong with tournaments. All right, Dennis. Hey, just keep listening to our streams, but if you want, we have an email address. It's actually in the description. It's called backwardsbilliards@gmail.com. If you send us an email, we will email you once we get the shirts in. Or, like I said, you could just keep listening to the chat. Either way. Whatever's easiest for you. Popped in. I do apologize. We lost internet service again. All right, cool. Thank you, Dennis. Dennis is gonna send us the email.
Okay.
We are back. Like I said, I want to apologize.
What's up, man? You doing all right?
Apologize for losing the reception that time, but we are back. We have Sophie and Kawania on table one. This is a winner's side match, so it is a race to three. Sophie's at the table right now. But those that are wanting to, if you remember which game you missed or part of it, I do record all the games and all the matches. So I post them separately afterwards. Sometimes I'm about 2 weeks behind right now because of all the big tournaments we had back to back. But hopefully after Monday, things are going to slow down with live streams. I can start knocking out the editing of the videos and get them out to you. Ooh. All right, Kawania's coming back to the table.
You
Got that right.
No, but my eczema's coming out real bad on my upper layer.
and I've been scratching all the sheets. I don't want to cut my nails, I put nail polish so they're not so hard.
I'm upgrading to the $700 software. I can get instant replay. We don't have to pay that much though.
It's your money.
Yeah, coin, you got that. Coin, you got that game. Okay. Sorry, I was doing instant replay on my phone. Barbecue home.
Okay, that's what I'm asking.
Yeah, I don't need I don't need the potato anymore. I don't know if you want to wrap it all that in the aluminum foil. If the baked potato absorb all the grease. Looking at what shot she's gonna go after next. I don't know if she can care on hers or any of it. Cause I don't think it'll go straight past the center. But a carom off her ball, I think would go. Yep, That's what she did. She made a good shot. Very good shot. Still got what looks like the 10 ball hidden behind all the solids. All right, thank everyone that's on the stream. The two that just popped in, welcome back. Sorry we lost the stream. If you weren't on the previous one, welcome. We're at Bananas and Billiards in San Antonio, Texas for the Ladies 8-Ball Tournament. It's a weekly tournament they have every Thursday. She got on her ball, but it grazed the 8 going by. Check the replay later, but who won between Chuck and Dante? Hey, everyone that's in the chat, Bang Time Pool, his name's Jim. You ought to check out his channel. Oh, it was a close game. Yeah, Jim's channel, he's running a virtual pool tournament right now for guys in California, Michigan, Florida. Well, he's in Florida. Texas. For guys that are locked up and can't play. Yeah, that sounds like a close match.
Oh, what's up? I'll dress up. Hey, Jacob, really? I'm kind of starting to
get serious. She's like, I'm just shooting up a little bit. Yeah, I bet. Like I said, I'll catch the replay when I'm done. I got this tournament tonight to stream, and then I'll be streaming tomorrow night.
Tomorrow. make up for it because of January.
Yep. Yeah, sorry about that. I was updating the scoreboard. Yes, definitely. Hey, for those that are maybe watching the stream, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. We are trying to reach 1,000 before the end of the year, 1,000 subscribers, because it unlocks multiple other features. And I'll be honest, I want the communities tab. That way I can post all upcoming tournaments that we'll be streaming. Because we got a lot of big things planned after the first of the year. We have 2 cameras now. I just got to figure out the software to them. So we'll be able to stream 2 tables at a time or multiple angles off 1 table. If you've got friends that might be interested, please have them check the channel out. If they like, please have them subscribe. Like I said, next year we've already got a bunch of things planned. Because as long as they keep us open, we're going to keep playing. Sophie's back to the table. Chris, I don't have any tournament scheduled for this weekend, so Saturday hopefully I'll be able to catch them all. Alright, Sophie went grabbing her bridge. Did they turn it up again?
Yeah.
I'm gonna work on trying to make it, man. We have a bunch of deliveries on Saturday. Lisa needs to make, and of course I'm driving. But once we're done with that, I should be able to jump onto the live stream. Let's see, 8 p.m. Eastern. That's 7 our time, so we should be home. Oh, all the new ones that jumped on, welcome. If you were from our previous stream, we do apologize. We lost internet connection. But we jumped back on as fast as we could. If you're new, we're at Bananas Billiards in San Antonio, Texas, streaming the Thursday night weekly ladies 8-ball tournament. Oh, Oh, and Jim, hey, I do appreciate the shout out the other day on your channel.
Tuesday.
I appreciate it, Jim. Yeah, I am like 2 weeks behind on matches to edit for the post from all the tournaments. So the holiday week being off with after Monday, I'll be editing a lot of videos. Great shot, she just didn't get any love. Yeah, fun. But hey, if I didn't like doing it, I wouldn't be. Been going at it for a year now. Actually, full time on YouTube. Procrastinated for 7 years. No, sorry, 5 years. No? Yeah. 7 years. But finally got on it and doing it. Liking my stuff on Instagram. Alright. Sophie's just gotta figure out how she's gonna handle this. Honestly, it's going to be one of these two ladies, either Sophie or Kawania. Is Yvette still on the winner's side?
No.
No? Okay. I've got Yvette Martinez. She's a strong player. She's a former national champion. She's still in it. Nice shot from Sophie. Yeah, Chris, that was a nice shot. Yeah, Sophie's been hot the last 3 weeks. She's been shooting really good. Because the first week she split with Kawania in the finals. Last week she split with Christina in the finals. But this tournament, we won't be playing as late as we've been the last few weeks. We only had 17 ladies for this one, which, like I said, I really think that's a great turnout considering the holidays.
Yes, and I told her to turn it down.
Okay. I'm yelling through the mic. I just realized I was. I apologize if I sound like I'm yelling into the mic. They turned the music up behind me and I can barely hear. drive, 5 ball stayed right in the pocket. Pool players and pool enthusiasts around the world. Because we have a lot of subscribers from here in the United States. We've got subscribers in the Philippines. We've got subscribers in Saudi Arabia. And we got some in Canada. I believe we got one from Mexico as well, at least one. Right ball position. Yes.
So therefore, you can't. It asked you for a second one.
Yeah, we got no choice. You have to put a second one in there.
I'll pick Columbus.
Yeah, pick Columbus on that. Hey, Jim, are you still on?
Information.
Yeah, back at the roots.
No kidding. No, I used to
I'm going to cut the sound just for a second. Here's what it is. Okay, Sophie's back on the table. I do apologize for that. We're filling out our information to sign up for U.S. Amateurs Preliminaries. They're going to be held next month here in San Antonio again. Alright. And it's a winner's side race, so it is a race to three. We're both in the middle here. Call Stephanie tomorrow.
It says it must be received by Friday.
Yeah. So tomorrow. We have it tomorrow. We can do it anytime tomorrow.
All right.
fine. Don't do nothing about it. It's APA. I'm not sure if they're going to have another preliminary after this one, Chris. But if not, we'll be doing it next year. Lisa and I play them every year.
Hey, I know a lot of pro golf players. I mean, y'all see one guy, he plays like this. He's fucking Briggs. His name is Briggs, an older black guy. I mean, but literally, I live in Jersey.
Oh, you're doing feeling good if you're already on 8 beers, Chris. Trying to charge me $75 too.
Yeah. Saying we're non-members.
I have to do fill it all back out again.
So now you're gonna have to pay $75 too?
No, I'm not gonna play if I gotta pay $75. But I think that's what it said.
Yeah, because it says you're a non-member.
Yeah. That's why I want to check again. Last tried in 2013, I was going undefeated in the preliminaries. Oh god, yeah. Yeah, work always gets in the way. Trying to make me pay 17 too. That's 35. You already sent her message?
Yeah, she said it was. Well, you read the message.
Well.
It says memberships are due.
Oh, because it's after the new year. I'll worry about it tomorrow. I gotta pay for our memberships and then pay the 50. But it is a new year, that's why.
The January
8th
and
9th,
right?
That's what it says. Yeah, they're both great shooters.
No,
9th
and
10th. 9th and 10th. Oh, I know, Jim. No disrespect. Alright, safety call by Kawania. So Sophie's coming back to the table.
Like I told them earlier, the alcohol is getting in.
Should I just go get some?
Actually, I'm going to do them all tomorrow. Let's do them tomorrow. I'm going to deal with this right now. Yep. Pool is one of them sports. It doesn't matter about gender. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.